It's morphin' time.
Hey everybody, what's up? I'm back with another movie review, and this time it's for Saban's Power Rangers. Now, this is a non-spoilers review. Don't be worried if you haven't seen the film yet. Let's just get right into it. So, growing up as a 90s kid, I am a huge Power Rangers fan. I used to watch the original Mighty Morphin series with Kimberly and Tommy and Billy and Jason. From Megazords to Halloween costumes to action figures, you name it, I had it. All that being said, I went into this movie with not that high expectations. Even when they announced it, I didn't have that high of expectations, but I was still very excited to see the film. To be 100% honest, I really enjoyed this movie. Most people know the source material for Power Rangers isn't really the most serious thing. It's really cheesy. It got weird camera angle flipping and monsters and people. This movie has a really good way of finding a balance between the cheesy source material that they have and this new serious tone and the direction that they're taking this franchise. So first off, one of the best things about this movie is the dynamic of the Power Rangers. And what a dynamic it is. The Rangers interact extremely well with each other. And on top of that, the acting is pretty good. It felt really Breakfast Club-y, and I love the cooperation and uncooperation they had on their journey to become the Rangers. I loved everything that had to do with their journey to becoming the Power Rangers. Even though all of the Rangers were phenomenal, there were three Rangers that stood out to me personally, and that is Naomi Scott as the Pink Ranger, Kimberly Hart, Dacre Montgomery as Jason, the Red Ranger, and RJ Seiler as Billy, the Blue Ranger. And the Black Ranger and Yellow Ranger did amazing as well, but those three stood out to me, and their character dynamic with each other and how and what they contributed to the team was amazing and portrayed very, very well. As I said before, this movie has a great balance of nostalgia and seriousness and cheesiness, and there is nostalgia in here, and where they use it, I think it works pretty well. Now, I did have some problems with this film, and most of the problems I feel like came from the shift in tones at times. Sometimes it was like the cartoony Rangers, sometimes it was the serious Rangers, and at other points in the movie there were a couple plot holes, but overall, it's important to understand that this is a movie that is to be taken with some levity. It's the Power Rangers. And even if it's for kids or for teens, you got to take it with a grain of salt, because it's a movie that you shouldn't take too seriously and you should really just try and have fun with. Another negative I might add to this film is Elizabeth Banks as Rita Repulse. And as much as I love Elizabeth Banks and the character of Rita, there were also times in this film where, she was a little too cartoony, but then sometimes where she was just straight scary. And I wasn't really down for that switcheroo thing, but it's neither here nor there, and either way, I think at the end of the day, she portrayed her really well, and I enjoyed what the end product was. I just wish that it was a little more focused in her character, because sometimes she felt like she was from the 90s show, and then sometimes she felt like she was from this new Power Rangers universe. The lore and the mythology of the Power Rangers in this film was done so well, and I love what they did with it. And without spoilers, they are clearly making room to move on in the franchise, and I would love to see where it goes based on the events that happen in this film. Overall, this movie was a lot of fun. It had its problems, it had some plot problems, it had some character problems, but I really enjoyed it. The Power Rangers fan inside of me is smiling hard, and the movie fan inside of me left pretty satisfied. It's a good film, and I liked it for what it was. This isn't a film for everyone. I don't think that anyone could just come out and enjoy this film. If you are a Power Rangers fan, I really suggest that you go check this out. It left me satisfied. I think it will for you too. If I have to give this movie a score out of 10, I would give it a 7.5. I really enjoyed it. I left the film satisfied, and I really had a great time with it. Well, that's all the time I have for this movie review. I hope you liked it. Make sure to check out and look out for more movie reviews on this channel. And until next time, go, go, power. Peace.